My vlog from yesterday is encoding downstairs. I have to do the dishes. I don't really want to. But as I was doing yesterday's vlog, I realized that was 2 weeks. So we are halfway to 30 days of vlogging. I am super excited, especially because I'm still really enjoying doing it. So yeah, I'm really excited. I hope that you guys are enjoying them. Let me know down below if you are, because that just, you know, provides me with encouragement. Yesterday's vlog was a little bit long. I think it was almost like 15 minutes, but hopefully it was like interesting enough to kind of keep you entertained and watching. And I tried to make the montages not too fast. I mean, not too long. And I put a lot more stuff with Ella in it, because Ella and I, it was just Ella and I yesterday. So, yeah. I have to go do my dishes now. And I think I need to mop the floor again. Beastly creatures making my floor dirty. But yeah, I have to do the laundry and the dishes. I'm not looking forward to doing either of those things. So I just need some guacamole and some poppadoms. I've been guacamole and poppadoms and making chili for dinner.